Just discovered this one in mid-molt. So normally they come to the side of the enclosure and they hang there for sometimes up to 24 hours without moving. They make a little silk thread to hang on and then they molt. That means they shed the skin that's too tight. Okay, the lighting isn't the best in here. So I think I said the other day in a post, it's kind of like when your kids just walk out of their clothes and leave them laying on the floor. This is kind of like a caterpillar molting. They just kind of walk out of their skin and leave it sitting there. So there's the old skin hanging there. I'll see if I can get a better angle because then it usually gets face cap. Sorry for the wobbly video here. That's a neat little reflection there. Looks like he's looking in the mirror. See how that bit on its face is loose? There it goes. It's called the face cap. There we go. Freshly molted. I'm going to say this guy is now what we would refer to as, I think, I'm going to say a fourth instar. Some of these guys down here are a bit bigger. These are more like fifth, but this guy's not quite as big, so I'm gonna guess fourth. And then he probably will head right on down for some food because he hasn't eaten in 24 hours. I say he, I have no idea. I often just refer to them as dudes or he. Maybe there's a way to tell when they're a caterpillar. I don't know what it is. I know how to tell when they're butterflies, but not at this stage. And there you have it. That's how a caterpillar changes its clothes.